I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you not.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to another weekly video. It's me again. Always here, never gone. I just dropped my camera, but I'm still dropping my camera. But today is Saturday. Wow. I'm gonna do a little recap of the week. So let's start it off. Sunday, I didn't do anything. I treated it as a rest day. So classic Sunday, didn't do anything. Monday, I did four a 7.5 mile easy run. So I have a 7.5 mile loop that I always do. So that's what I want to go do. So let's go see how that went. Hello, guys. Today is a nice windy Monday. But we're going to go for a nice 7.5 mile run. That is too dark. But going for a nice 7.5 mile run. Shouldn't be too hard. Should be pretty easy. I'll let you guys know how everything goes. And enjoy this little run.
Type of weather, she put her to club to bust up a dub. She came with a man, I called in the sub. She giving her hugs, we know about the mud. She put in my hand, don't know what it was. She knows I'm the fam, but don't know enough. My trust is in the God we trust. Sipping on water, don't do touch. She got her own fan, she need her a bus. Might give her a chance, it's giving her. Out in the trance, it's giving her. Down on the Zans, it's giving her. Nigga with bands, it's giving her. A nigga with plans, it's giving her. Still in the gym, ain't did the implants. I like that for real, ain't giving up. Like they know that you real, they give it up. Like if you got the steel, they give it up. Taking these M's, they giving us. And running the field like it's 10 of us. I'm cleaning shit out like an enema. I made this shit look like a cinema.
Take off the top, baby, let's ride. I'm with my dogs, I pick the side. She want the boss, the one on the track.
I'm on the track, yeah.
I'm the one that just throw it when we ride. I bet the corner straight, the wheel and the ties. Put twin hoes on a boat till they tied. Get riding on. You know you need me, my nigga. Just keep this shit real, don't you cry with your song. Who else fuck up the city like us when it rains? It's a thunderstorm. I party at Shabba in New York and LA where they keep on going to the dun. Shabba, 200K what I'm on. She leaking all down my chest. Yeah. I told her ain't slime, but call me sex. It ain't no dough, I put D racks in. Yeah, if you my hoe, I call you sexy. Yeah, got LA, she so bad, it's dangerous. I bet out of the night, she try to tangle. She got Paris manners, and it's so dangerous.
Done with that run. Felt pretty good actually for 99% of the run. The only last bit hurt because it was a little uphill and that wind was pushing hard on me, but I also picked it up to run like 5:20 average, I think, for the mile, or 5:20 mile, I guess. But overall, did it in just under 49 minutes, 7.5 miles, so that's like 6:31 average. Pretty good. Heart rate was low, it was at like 152. So really solid run, feeling consistent, feeling smooth.
It's also not that hot out right now. It's like 50 degrees, I want to say. So, nice cool breeze. But felt good. Felt really good. Felt really comfortable. This is obviously optimal race conditions pretty much. So, I felt good. Felt smooth, relaxed the whole time. I didn't feel like I was pushing. Even when I was running like 6:30 stuff, I didn't feel like I was pushing. The first couple miles were pretty slow. And I just had to use that to get my warm-up in because I don't... Sometimes I like to do a run before and warm up and then stretch and all the other stuff. But today I just did like a quick dynamic, nothing crazy, just like quick, fast moving muscles, like exercises to get my muscles moving. And then I went out, like I said, at just under 7. And then I picked it up from there because that's when my legs started to feel good. But to be honest, I don't feel really good. Usually it's like it's like third mile in. So that third mile is a downhill, and I started to feel really relaxed and smooth. So when I got to that uphill part and that back section, it was really smooth, coasting all the way through. And then I hit two big uphills, and then I made a right turn to finish off the loop to come back over to here. That path is pretty much flat. It's a gradual uphill after you hit that first like right turn I was talking about. And then it's a gradual up, then it's a pretty flat, and then it's a downhill. And then after that downhill, it like winds a little bit, kind of like the road over there, like how, see how it like winds like that? And then it turns back to the right, to the main road. And then you just had that uphill to pretty much my house. But felt really good. Nothing's really hurting right now. My knee, so I actually feel really good, to be honest. Like they haven't felt this good in years, so it feels good. Everything that I'm doing to stay healthy and stronger is working. My like range and my knees are way better than they used to be. So that's a big plus. So I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing, staying healthy, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cool. Tuesday we had an 8-miler easy, and then we went climbing. So we went climbing first. I don't remember if we really got any clips because me and Jack were kind of just in our flow state. Like it was a really good climbing day, not gonna lie. I was feeling good. Jack was feeling good. I remember us conquering a lot of V3s that day. Well, at least I was. But yeah, let's go take a look how that went. Hello guys, we're here. We're going rock climbing again. We've already did a little session so far, but right now we're taking a little break. We're gonna get after it soon. But conquering V3s today, feeling really strong on them. V4s will be the next challenge, but we're moving up. We're definitely getting a lot stronger than we have been. Feeling a lot better than we have been. But V4s, V5s, we're coming for you.
This kid's a crackhead. He failed one V2. Now he's going back and doing all the V2s over again. Now he's going over to the next one.
Solid session, solid. Like I told you, it was solid. But then on Wednesday, I had a nice long 12-miler. And I had to hit my 8-miler as well because I did miss out on doing my 8-milers on Tuesday because it did rain. So yeah, unfortunately, I wasn't able to do my 8 miles on Tuesday because of the storm. But I ended up doing a 13 and then a 7-mile run. So let's go see how I felt on that.
Hello guys, right now it is Wednesday. Yesterday I had a pretty long session, pretty hard session, and we got back, it was like 5 something, and it was already getting dark, so I didn't get my 8 miles in. So I have 8 miles to do today, also on top of my 12 mile LSD. Right now, I'm in the Normatec, I don't know if you guys can see, there you go. But I'm getting my legs activated just for this long run. And then I'm gonna roll out and be on my way, do my long run, and then I'll try to get that 8 mile in a little bit later. Cause right now it's like 10:30 almost. But yeah, that's all I really have for now. I might record a little clips or nothing crazy from my run because it is 12 miles. And I just want to get it over with because I have a double. So either I'll record some of the 12 mile run or I'll record some of the 8 mile run. But until then, I will catch you guys a little bit later. Alright, I'm all done with that run. It was really cold out, not gonna lie. It's like 40 degrees, but I got it done. I think it's 7:08 average pace, so it wasn't too bad. It wasn't too fast, wasn't too slow, but really smooth. It was just cold, my hands were freezing. I'm glad I brought wore gloves, because I was debating. I was supposed to go out, and I was like, eh. And I was like, let me go get gloves. So then I grabbed gloves, but they helped a lot during the run, but my hands are still getting a little bit cold. But that's all I really have for now. I do have to go do the 7 miles now later because I got an extra mile in on this run. It was a 13 mile loop that I did, so I only have 7 I have to do, which is nice. It's not too terrible. I can do 7, manage it. I might even break it down to 3 and 4, but just so it feels faster. But yeah, I'm going to use my Normatec, relax for a little bit, because it's only 12:45, so I have still a good amount of time of daylight, so I'm going to relax a little bit, eat, and then hopefully get that 7 miles in today. If not, I'll add in like a mile or two throughout the days so I can make it up, obviously. But that's all I have for now, and I'll catch you guys in a little bit. All finished with our 7 mile run. Finally did 20 miles today. Oh my god, I felt actually really good on that run. I didn't feel too tired or like sore or anything.
The first mile just felt really slow, like getting out. But I think I was around like 7:30 pace, I think. I don't know. Splits are up. But yeah, I felt really, really good once I got through that first mile, or not even like half mile. So I had to find my rhythm. And then from there, I just kept going. My shoe was tied a little too tight, so my right shoe hurts a lot. But other than that, like I said, I felt really strong, really comfortable. I'm hot because I wore the same thing I wore earlier because it was like 40 degrees and now it's like 50 something. But it's also sunny now. Before it was cloudy. But yeah, we're back on track. Tomorrow's a 5 mile, I think, light tempo. But I don't have work anyways, so I can sleep, rest up. I'm going to use my Normatec again because that thing is a lifesaver. That's probably why I felt so good now, because I stretched, I rolled out, and I used my Normatec. And I used my Normatec before I ran, so like, felt good. Not before this run, but before the first run. Well, that's all I have, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
All right. I was dying. Not really, but just a long day. And then Thursday, we had a 5 mile light tempo, which was pretty easy. Same old, same old. I have a 5 mile loop. Just did that really quickly. Nothing crazy. So let's check that out.
Hello, guys. Today is a Thursday. Today, I have to go for a 5 mile light tempo. So I'm going to go get that done now. It's around 7 o'clock almost. So sun's going down. Should be a nice run. I'll get the camera, but I don't know if I'm holding the camera, I won't get that fast of a time. But I'll get some clips, so should be fun. Maybe I'll bring the drone. It's a light tempo. If it wasn't a light tempo, I would get some drone clips because the sunset would be pretty cool. But I'll just film with this camera, quick little clips, nothing crazy. But yeah, try to keep it around. I don't know. We'll see what pace it is. My legs might feel a little bit lactic from yesterday. I did do 20 miles, but I didn't rest a lot today. So we'll see. Also today, I went to Gio's track meet. Gio PR'd in the 15. He ran a 5:58. So props to Gio on that. And I think he also PR'd in the 8 as well. He ran a 3:06, I think. 3:05. But he was jogging it. So wasn't really that much of a crazy PR. But that's all we have for now, and I'll catch you guys on this run.
Double D, big foot breast on my babe. Triple A, couldn't wait the love I got for the girl. I just wanna know why you ain't been going to work. Boss ain't working you like this. He can't take care of you like this. Now you're lost, lost in the heat of it all. Girl, you know you're lost, lost in the thrill of it all. Miami, Amsterdam, Tokyo, Spain, lost. Los Angeles, India, lost on a train, lost. Got on my buttercream silk shirt and it's Versace. Hand me my AAA so I could wait to work. I got on your girl. No, I don't really wish, I don't wish the titties for sure. No, have I ever let you get caught? Lost in the heat of it all. Girl, you know you're lost, lost in the thrill of it.
All done with that run. Don't mind my eye. Literally the last 0.02 miles, a bug flew in my eye. So that's why my eye's all red and like puffy right now. But Yeah, felt pretty good. Logan joined me, actually, so the time wasn't as fast as I wanted it to, because the second mile going up that hill, he was going pretty damn slow. But it was fun running with him. Well, he was biking, but it was fun going out with him. He helped me actually move a little bit faster on some of the flatter parts, because he felt good, and on those downhills. But like I said, that first uphill really killed him. Oh my god, my eye looks terrible. But that's all I really have for today. I got the 5 miles in today. Tomorrow, I think, it's a 10-miler. So, I have work in the morning. And then, the afternoon. And then after I'm done with work, I'm going to have to try to go get that 10-mile in as soon as possible. Because if I wait, it's going to suck trying to get 10 miles in late. I don't know exactly where I'll go. I kind of want to try to keep it flat, but I don't feel like going to Goshen. Oh, my eye looks terrible, bro. But I might try to do it at Hurleyville or something. Well, that's all I really have, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
And lastly, we have Friday. Well, before the penultimate one. Oh, penultimate? Is that the word I'm looking for? Yeah, it's the one before the final one. Yes. So, which is Friday. I went for a 10-mile run, ran to Jack's house, then ran back home. So 5 miles there, 5 miles back. But on the way back, I was running at like nighttime. So pretty cool, but I felt pretty comfortable, really smooth. But let's go check in with Devin, see how he felt.
Hello. I'm going for a 10-mile run today. I do not feel like bringing the camera, I'm not going to lie. One, because it requires effort to hold the camera, and two, I don't feel like filming any clips. So you're not going to see me go on this 10-mile run. Sorry, guys. Just not happening. And then I have a 7.5 miler tomorrow. So I don't even want to get this run done because it's already like 6:45. But I will get it done anyways. So Jack's house is like 5 miles away. So I'm going to run to Jack's house, run back, and that'll be it. I'm wearing the Vaporflies Next Percent 2s because I don't own the 3s. But these are all beat up and probably going to need to get replaced soon. But that's all I really have for now. I'll let you guys know how I feel right about now. Yeah. And adjust this to, there we go. Yeah, that's better. All done with our 10 mile run. I ran 5 miles to Jack's house, hung out at Jack's house for like a couple minutes, had 2 slices of pizza, had some water, hung out with the family, obviously. And then I came back home. And I have pizza at home too, so what a coincidence. But yeah, felt pretty good. It wasn't really an LSD. I mean, for me it's an LSD. I'm getting back into fitness, which is good. I felt really smooth on this last part. I think I did in 28 something. Let me see. 28:32. So 5:42 average. Not terrible. And it was in the dark, so pretty proud of that. It's actually kind of fun running in the dark. Sorry, I'm untying my shoes, if that's what you guys are wondering what I'm doing. But, yeah, it's kind of fun running in the dark. You have to use, like, your other senses. So it's, like, touch, and then, like, hear. Because sight, you can't see shit. So you gotta really rely on just trusting yourself and where you're landing, trusting your stride. But I feel like I run the smoothest in the dark. Like, my stride feels effortless. I don't have to think about it, I guess, too much either. Because it's just like, okay, just stay relaxed and just run. And everything will be okay. And that's exactly what I did. And everything was okay. But I definitely need a new pair of Vaporflies. So, Nike, if you want to send me some, I mean, I'll appreciate it. But you don't have to. But, yeah, that's all I really have for today. 10-mile run. Tomorrow we end off with a 7.5, and then we'll finish this mileage for this week. Let's go. And then I gotta start editing and scheduling for the next week. But that's all I have, and I'll see you amazing people tomorrow. So guys, I'm gonna try to talk kind of loud so the fan doesn't keep picking up every like 3 seconds. But today is actually Saturday. I did not go for my 7.5-mile run. I was going to, and I was watching boxing stuff, and then it started to downpour, so then I wasn't able to do that. But let's really what all I did today, but
I'm sorry, and that's all I really have for this week's video. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends, and I'll see you guys all in the next one.